Transformer monitoring expands visibility and situational awareness of your important assets, allowing optimized operational and maintenance strategies to maximize utilization and minimize costs. Transformer failures can be catastrophic, leading to injuries, outages, and more, making monitoring an important investment. What should you look for in your transformer monitor? 1. A transformer monitor should be safe and reliable. This is an obvious one. You need a monitor that's going to give you peace of mind, that is not going to create more work maintaining or supporting the monitor. The C50 Transformer Monitor is compliant with stringent industry standards for protection and control devices, such as IC61A50. Its robust design and internal self-checking features, coupled with real-time data communication, means that it tracks systems status and alarms, making it a reliable ally. The local user interface is large, clear, and easy to navigate, and allows field personnel to quickly find information or set points they need. A transformer monitor should be easy to use. No one has time to fiddle with difficult-to-read displays or struggle to install custom software packages on their computer. User interfaces should be clean and easy to navigate. With its intuitive and modern browser-based configuration, the C50 is very easy to configure, and the process is streamlined to ensure you only spend time configuring functions that are relevant to your application. 3. A transformer monitor should integrate well with other devices to provide a comprehensive monitoring system. The C50 transformer monitor integrates with other monitor devices, such as DGA monitors, and provides additional analytic tools to simplify data interpretation and analysis. This builds a platform for a comprehensive, continuous online monitoring strategy for your power transformer. It also offers monitoring and control functions for temperature, cooling system, tap changers, and more, making it the most affordable, versatile option in the market today. For more information, contact us at www.dynamicratings.com.